Breaking news this noon. State police now investigating a murder-suicide out of Durham. They say two people are dead. They were man and wife, as well as a dog. All of them suffered gunshot wounds to the head. News 8's Noelle Gardner has our story.
This house behind me in Durham turning into a crime scene last night after state police finding two people dead inside.
A 911 call sent state police rushing to this home on Main Street Tuesday night.
When I was coming to work, I just saw a bunch of police cars just lined up on the little grass area and on the sides of the roads.
The caller reporting two people were dead inside the home. When police rolled up to the scene, they discovered a dead dog outside with a gunshot wound. And inside the home, a husband and wife shot to death. Terry and Donald Beret, both in their early 70s. Neighbors say the couple who lived there kept a low profile. They say Terry Beret was a local artist and Henry was a pet therapy dog.
I walked from home from work, and the only thing that I really saw was their little dog that was in the window, and they would always bark at me.
Crime scenes aren't something locals are used to seeing in this neighborhood.
I'm very surprised that it happened around here. Like, this is such a great neighborhood and a great town. I'm completely in shock right now that it happened so close to home.
Police gathered evidence and found a firearm inside the home. The medical examiner is conducting an autopsy.
State police continue to investigate. In Durham, Noelle Gardner, News 8.